How do we get water living full-time on our narrowboat? So all along the canal, there are different water points that we can find on this map. They're usually around 2 to 3 hour cruise maximum until the next one. All boaters have a universal key that open and lock the water point to keep them safe. Our water tank is located at the front of our boat and stores 600 litres. We keep a hose on top that we screw into the water point, plug in, and then it usually takes about an hour to fill up. Perfect time to have a cup of tea while we wait. We usually fill up a glass dispenser and some bottles for a little bit extra, and then we have enough water to last us around 2 weeks.